Well, good morning. It's Sunday morning. I guess this would be Mother's Day morning, and we are at the Paul Bunions. Oops, how about that? The Paul Bunions cook shanky. Terry and I had an interesting evening again. Still some bugs to move out of the way and move around, but it's an interesting night, and we're learning one step at a time what to do and what not to do. So this is where we're going, Paul Bunions, Lumberjack Meals, all you can eat. And of course, to our left, we have good old Blue. There's Blue. Go stand next to Blue, hon. There's Terry next to Blue. Aww, Pecus is gonna get jealous. And over here we got Paul Bunion.
Now that's...
Here, I'll stand next to Paul. Let's get some breakfast. Hey, look at that.
Hey, you. Yeah, you. Come on over. Paul Bunion's gonna crush a souvenir penny for you.
Yeah.
Take home right now.
Right now. I'm gonna get one after breakfast.
This is nice.
Oh, my God.
Yeah. Hi, guys.
Hello.
How are you? Good, how you doing? Are you here for breakfast?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so you're gonna go right around that way to your left.
Okay, okay. Thank you.
You're welcome. Enjoy.
Oh, there's Babe right here. Hey, Babe. A little kiss up on here. Kiss up. Not ketchup, kiss up.
Remember
I told you about that shop that I
work
close to
our
distributor? Round two. Crush a souvenir penny for you, right before your very eyes.
Thank you.
Thank you guys so much. Have a good day.
Happy Mama's Day.
Oh, thank you. You too.
We have a good tour installed for you here today. Before we go any further, I'd like to introduce your crew. My name is Mark. I'll be your guide. Just a little about myself. I'm primarily a jet boat pilot in the summer months.
You guys know what a jet boat is? It'll go fast when you're out, get you wet.
But I do help out with the tours in the spring and fall here with a little color.
Bring it up here, you get off the boat, walk up into the canyon, and get scared to death by zombies and whatnot, so if into that type of thing, you get into a ghost boat. side, you're going to see a large triangular rock we call a giant shield. It's a natural high water marker for us in the Dells. The highest recorded level was in 1938. The water was 4 feet above that shield. 2 years ago, it reached the top of that shield. Right now, the water level is pretty close to normal, which usually is not the case. This narrow channel is actually referred to as Lover's Lane. And there's a little tradition in the area. You're back here, sitting next to that special someone or just somebody kind of cute. Slip over and give them a nice, crisp $20 bill. Show them some love. Looking ahead of us there, you'll see Chula Vista Resort up above. Chula Vista is Spanish for beautiful view. We all agree they do have a beautiful view here.
Look at that.
Oh,
Wow. Yeah, that's right. Well, here's some right here.
She was that landscape photographer here in the Dells back in the 1800s. And he was also a bit of an inventor. In 1886, he invented or came up with one of the first shutter cameras. Prior to the invention of the shutter camera, in order to take a picture of something, it had to be perfectly still for a prolonged period of time. That's why in old pictures, people weren't smiling. They couldn't hold a smile that long. But with the invention of the shutter camera, he could now take pictures of things in motion. What better way to prove his invention worked than to come out here in 1888, set his camera up on the rock behind us, have his 14-year-old son, Ashley, go over here and jump across. Go ahead, Gabe.
So we just finished the Wisconsin Dells River upper level trip. It's beautiful, gorgeous. Plenty of videos, plenty of pictures to show you guys. And now we're heading home. 6 hour drive. So see you guys back at home.
Thank you.